Muganda wange alimklava Agakagwawo Media joye ko jana joli mukola ngomiyewo okuweza moyo akakwata kuba celebrities bamwe Ugandans are given rose ne promoter Rafael nga twingide o it's a Friday, it's a new month
na yenga Muganda wange tshatambuza do mweso ko munana.
Thank you so much guys for subscribing to our channel. Thank you so much guys for tuning in or watching this video, watching Agakagwawo Media, mut supporting zenyo nyonyo, and we do appreciate. We take this opportunity to say thank you, a special thank you to you guys. Vanange mutukozemo mulimu, we are really appreciative. Kati unakuralelo, it's a Friday langa wemba gambie tukomiona another review, another video about our friend Lumbuye. Mkwana kwa fe Lumbuye ya missing he's allegedly missing, he's allegedly out of the picture, he's allegedly arrested. So what we can confirm right now is that Lumbuye is missing out of the picture. Ali missing, to be honest. So but nae Lumbuye no kuvaweba gamba nti he's missing, wavaya bantu banji nga bageza kumuranira nga bageza koko ok pressurizing every source or everything ok making sure nti bamulaba oba kubanga bantu banji bade bamwagala nyonyo nga kotadde honorable Segirinya nga agezeza ko okenda ku Turkish embassy, ageza ko kogera n'abakulu kuva mu Ministry of Foreign Affairs, agezeko alabe engeri gye basobola okwambu address this issue of Fred Lumbuye. Kakati yela ne wavawa balala ate abalinga tebamwagala nyonyo katukesenga MP Muhammad Nsereko kati yavude yela naye nawa opinion ye about this same issue. Kakati ela ngena kubanga njikutusa kwao na inga ebipya byetuzudde ku Fred Lumbuye onakulwalelo nti he was actually arrested kubanga ebi na wagamba kwa wanti fe eno video nga mawe gano we gab breaking atuwa wagamba nti Fred Lumbuye was arrested kubanga ebi ntu biali wiku watagana ne ku passport ye over documents ze ziwa dezi mutade mugwanga ya taki kate ebi pia betunye wabi gambia nti Fred Lumbuye yali mu overstay since 2018 so kwe gamba eyo overstay ya mlete debzi wate ebi se debzi nga bovera mu Europe wali mu overstay stay kubanga Turkey is also partially part of Europe. Wabe am Europe ngolim overstay over any other country katukese munsi Italy Uganda the government yawe soka kuhandolinga then later ne kudeportinga. So tafe chetoro gamanti chetoro confirminga right now is that Fred Lumbuye was in overstay ela eyo agamo yekutwa gafunyeko ela ne egwanga over media houses in Turkey nazoza yogedeko kwenye nsonga about this Ugandan Fred Lumbuye ela kwa video kukola waka katambula in front of your screen na yenga fe tuagalate of course kukusasira Fred Lumbuye yona jali kwanga bovera munsi ezebwelu katukezenge no Europe no vera overstay atene neba kukwata chiba chibi nyonyo obera nga sisi na Europe yoka yuka insi yona jovera munga bako arresting Italy yoyo motherland. It's a very painful scenario. Na yenga honorable Nsereko aonga bomulaba obubaka bwe yawadde Fred Lumbuye ye amuita the goon nagamba the goon made an overstay in Turkey since 2018 and yeah kwegamba ye now opinion yo so just somera kwa it's not these are not our words si ubaka over ku Agakagwawo Media wabula buva ku MP Muhammad Nsereko ngayogera ku the same issue about Fred Lumbuye. Osobola kugenda kwa ku page ya MP Muhammad Nsereko noela bila bulungi obubaka buno kukakisa dalanti ya so to know what is happening and what has so far the new developments about the story nayenga abakulu abantu fans ba Fred Lumbuye they are still asking for his whereabouts and they are still praying for him to make sure that sobola okusomoka eno ensonga it's not an easy issue, it's really not an easy issue. So let's let's continue praying for our brother. Let's continue praying for him. Nadala nga tugenda mu weekend. Tuongelo musabila. Fabaga kagwa media tuja kuletanga updates. Kwata ku enensonge no yenaye nyini. Nze given Rose ne promoter Rafael. We'll keep updating you. Nenga tuwebaza nyonyonyo mwe subscriber wafe. Omlabi wafe tuwebaza nyonyonyo. Thank you for supporting us. We wish you a very, very nice weekend. Ate tusinkane mugulire edala. Goodbye. I sign out.